I guess the second one hadn't been born yet. Check that out, man. Holy cow, I thought that was all of them already. My goodness gracious, here we go again. Man, child support's gonna be high. My phone. Get back in your cage. Get back inside. Look at these little guys, think they can escape. No, no, no. Alright, let's refocus the camera.
Hey, where are you going?
Look at that. Look at that.
Go over there.
Just blow
them. There's one in my hand!
Don't be nice, just blow it.
Aww, there was one in my hand. I was in jail.
This is a documentary. We're filming about the brain mantis. There we go, another 200 praying mantis. Careful. You're gonna blow the little babies out of there. Let me see if I can zoom in a little bit. I get their little heads poking out already. Get off of my girlfriend. Thank you. Look at that. They look like little aliens.
It's freaking cool.
Get out of here, punk. I guess they didn't hatch yet. They didn't want to. I wonder what the other ones are gonna do to these guys. They're probably gonna eat them. I'm serious, they are gonna eat them.
Yeah, like there's one montándose on them. On the egg case?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they do. Just eat the little guys.
So, si se juntan?
They what? Yeah, they get into this massive blob while they stretch out their legs, you know, they're just stretching.
Look, there's one eating it right now.
They're eating them already?
You don't see it, but look, that one was trying to eat it.
It's alright. That's what brothers and sisters do. They eat each other alive.
Look, they're all coming.
Yeah, they're gonna have a feast. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at this guy over here. Just grab him and throw him. Alright, well those guys I'm gonna release in your backyard. How about that?
All of those?
Yeah. No way I'm gonna keep them.
I think that's enough. Yeah. Makes sense. Wow. I wanna see it.
You wanna what?
I wanna see it. I can't see it.
Oh. Alright, well.
Like they're trying to eat them already, but.
That's alright. Let them eat each other.
They're hungry.
Yeah, they need to eat each other. That's what the guy told me, to let them eat each other. See, the ones on the very bottom, they're ready. They just start climbing over there, each other.
Oh, those are the ones that are ready, right?
Yeah, those are the ones at the very bottom. So they go up, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. They stick to each other.
Like they're fighting.
They're fighting?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, my territory. there's still more to hatch, by the way. You know that, right?
Yeah. You don't care if we're late today?
Oh, sorry. Okay. You messed up natural selection. Just kidding. It had nothing to do with this. Nah, I don't care if we're a little late. Come on, how often does this happen? Climbing on you? Alright, you can take it out, the paper out now. It'll stay focused for a little bit and then it'll...
Does this all die?
No, they're still trying to stretch, so be careful. Look. Oh. Dang it. Now I'm gonna have them all over my living room.
Sooner or later you'll kill them.
I don't want to kill them.
Look, they're ready.
Oops. The white paper is the background. So we can focus. Oh, there, I focused it. There you go. Look at them.
There's a lot coming from all the sides. There's one on your camera right now. When they fight.
Look at them.
You can tell the difference, like this one's ya tienen color.
Right.
You are a sneaky little boy, or girl.
Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't know how to tell if they're boys or girls. We'll just have to wait. For Discovery Channel. Oh man, I lost focus. I think that's good enough. They're all escaping anyways.